touched down in New York like an hour ago. Just took the overnight flight from Vancouver. You know, first stop, had to get a coffee here. Met up with Danny. Can I say why we're in New York, or are we kind of keeping that hush? Big things are coming on Danny's channel.
I've been here for a while.
Yeah. Good things come to those who wait. But yeah, you know, for some behind the scenes, you know, check out more vlogs on the channel. Be around with Danny in New York for a couple days and do some shopping, hit the stores, hit some nice places to eat. Danny's getting a billboard out of Times Square.
Hey guys.
Oh, my hair.
That's a lot better. Okay, so yeah, as you saw in the clips before, we kind of went around Soho, went shopping, went to the Nike store, Uniqlo. Went around to, I was hoping to get some like Nike off-white shoes or something like that, but they didn't have my size, so I might have just ordered on Stock X. While Daniel was away, I just took a nap just because I was so tired from the flight that I took last night. I didn't really sleep that well. I slept maybe like 2 hours, maybe at most. But besides the lack of sleep from my flight, it was a pretty good flight though. Like I had the whole row to myself. We got a meal. As far as drink selection goes, they have Perrier as an option. So that's always a plus. You know, I love the sparkling water. But yeah, I don't know. I took a bit of a nap and it's already 6. So I napped for like maybe 2 hours or stuff like that. I woke up. I just don't even know what time it feels like right now. I'm still kind of a bit groggy, still feeling a bit tired. But Danny's still away right now, so I don't know. I think I might hit up some shops just because we're going to take some fit pics tomorrow, I think. So I don't really have anything too new. I think you guys seen everything on the gram already. So, you know, this is the perfect time. I'm in New York. I don't know. I might go out to Barney's, Saks, stuff like that. But I think they're so far. I think Saks is pretty close. I might do Saks today. Just because the stores are pretty closing, or just because the stores are closing pretty soon, I think maybe at 8, so I have 2 hours by the time I walk around and stuff like that. You know, don't lose much time. But okay, I decided I'm gonna go to Saks. I guess when Danny gets back, then we're gonna go to Shake Shack. I've never actually been before. I know it's pretty popular, you know, In-N-Out, Shake Shack. There's always the two comparisons of each other. So hopefully, then I can let you guys know which one I prefer better. But honestly, yeah, I've only had breakfast really much, so I'm pretty hungry. I hope Danny gets back soon. But yeah, let's go shopping right now. Hopefully we can find something. There's some good sales to be had, so you'll get some deals. And yeah.
Run that back, Turbo. You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they set it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had the white, so I two-toned them. Taking these drawers, I'm gonna be up until the morning.
All right, well, as you can see, came out with a bag from Saks. Little preview there. Won't actually open it up, gonna save it for a future video. I'm hungry now, just gotta wait for Danny. Shake Shack, so close, yet so far. Let's go, let's fire it up. He's gonna mute now? Well, as you can see, secured the bag here.
You're an idiot.
A bit bittersweet moment though, because
can I tell the story?
You want to tell the story?
Yeah, so
okay.
Graham wanted to be very cute. So he was looking at the menu and he wanted to pick something special. So he goes, yeah, I'm gonna take the shroom burger. And then everyone else is getting their burgers and all the burgers are looking just delicious and colorful. And I see this ugly ass burger come. Okay, so like, show them what it looks like, this one right here, okay? So then, I look at Graham, and I know he fucked up, because that's, no one orders that on their own, okay? So I go to Graham, I look at Graham, I'm like, is that what you wanted? And Graham is like, yeah, that is. And then I just see him peeking in the bag again. I'm like, are you sure? And he's like, no, that's not what I wanted.
Okay, well, so, you know, when I saw the shroom burger on the menu, you know, I thought it was a beef patty, you know, some mushrooms, like any normal burger place has it. But I got bacon cheese fries. I was going to get a bacon cheese burger, but I didn't want to do too much bacon and cheese, so that's why I opted for the mushroom burger.
Wait, is yours? You got a vanilla shake?
But mistakes were made in the process.
Actually, I don't really like mine either.
Like, what the fuck?
I don't like mine either. I wish I got, like, more lettuce on it.
Oh, do you wish you had a mushroom?
No, not crazy, man.
Have you been to Shake Shack before?
I have not.
Oh.
We should have just gotten the freaking Shack Burger, you know?
The basic, just patty?
Yeah, why not, man? With the colorful lettuce and the tomatoes. Oh, no, it's not.
Honestly, burger not that bad.
No?
No, I'm kidding, it's horrible.
It's like, you try and be healthy, having mushrooms, but you fry the damn thing, so it just counteracts the whole thing. And then it's like, there's cheese here,
pause,
too.
Pause. Your patty is a fucking mushroom, okay?
I know. These bacon cheese fries, though. Good call on my part. You can't win them all.
It's the only protein you'll get tonight.
840 calories in there, though. It's bulking season.
How much do you weigh right now?
146.
I thought you said 147 earlier. Did you ask me?
I took my wallet out of my pocket.
Oh my god. It's actually a Friday night, though. You should keep it.
Day 2. Danny's getting all set up with the Ronin here. The production quality on this is gonna be amazing, so you guys just have to wait for that. See on Danny's channel. I think there's no one better than Danny, the self-proclaimed MJ boy.
Graham and I, we found this video. It's called Danny Wu is a Fraud.
Danny Wu, he's got 7,000 subscribers, you know? So his page is nothing really special. I looked back at his videos, I didn't see anything relating to Michael Jackson.
Don't scroll.
That top page there, though, it's all about leaving Neverland. But you look underneath it, and BTS from nobody to legends. Okay, he's talking about BTS. Another one. Who is BTS? Okay. Queen live reaction. Loser's doing reaction videos.
That's what he's doing right
makeover.
Now.
Asian boy.
You're reacting makeover, to my fucking channel.
Dating, probably junk. It's a total loser YouTube channel.
You're proving Diana okay. Ross is this Michael Jackson's now. Mother. You don't have the right to call me a loser.
No, for one purpose, because he's stealing from Michael Jackson to gain fame for himself. Usually he doesn't get that many, maybe once in a while he'll get a decent view count. Rebutting every Michael Jackson allegation.
Rebutting.
He's got 180,000 on that. So of course, boom. Next, Leaving Neverland review. So 135,000. Oh, this is working for him now. Now this is what he's doing, right?
That's how YouTube works.
What they don't show in Leaving Neverland, he's an expert now, this guy. He's such an expert, he cares so much about Michael Jackson. I guarantee if I watched this guy, I would freaking demolish this loser. But somehow this loser then gets this video, returning to Neverland, Taj and Brandy Jackson interview. And you see him there, and it's like, oh my god, he got an interview with them. This loser, which to me now, completely discredits Brandy and Taj for them to go on this guy's page. Did they even look at this guy to see if he was qualified to talk about Michael Jackson before he started making his stupid videos? Any freaking moron can freaking look up the evidence and start putting these videos together. Any moron. They're stealing from him to gain fame from themselves. That person like that is not qualified because he's not willing to get the Moonwalker community mad.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Hey guys, what's up Graham's 7 followers? I'm kidding. hey, what's up guys? Since it's Graham's birthday, I'm gonna take him out for a birthday dinner at the Salt Bay restaurant.
Yeah, do you know how to pronounce the name?
No, I don't actually. Yeah.
I don't know either.
The next day.
Hey guys, well it's our last day in New York. I'd say this trip has been great so far. You know, I did some shopping. Dinner last night was amazing. Thanks again for Veritism. That was awesome.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. But yeah, like, you know, you can get a good steak anywhere, but this had a nice show with it. And you know, it's a cool experience.
Oh, that's right there.
Yeah.
Little Michael Jackson mural.
It's only right if we go check that out.
A few moments later.
Alright, well, as you can see, we're at Shake Shack. I did not make the same mistake twice. Got the Shack burger this time. Actually, a beef patty. I'm pretty excited.
What did I get?
You got the same thing.
Oh, I didn't know that. The fries are so yellow, if you guys look at this.
They're nice and crispy.
I just brushed my teeth.
Alright, first bite.
I didn't hold the camera for you.
Alright, second bite.
First bite, already like a huge chunk out of the burger.
This is so much better than the fucking mushroom burger I had.
Hey, don't swear.
Sorry, keeping it PG.
It looks better too, look at that, look at all the color in it.
It is good though.
It's like a color wheel. Got the green, yellow, red, brown.
Got everything you need, the blue. Protein, the vegetables, the dairy. Well, Danny left New York now, but I still have a couple hours before my flight. Just thought I'd just take a walk around Central Park. It's a beautiful day out, nice and relaxing. You know, sometimes it's cool just to like refresh, take a step back, and enjoy the nice weather we're having. This trip's been pretty busy, so you know, just taking a step back, relax, and you know, just enjoy, appreciate the time out in New York, and yeah. But yeah, look around here. Absolute beautiful day. Can't ask for anything much more. Being in New York, it's a great time always, and I can't wait to be back. I'm a rock star.